Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. My name is Tanasia. This is your first time watching. Here on my channel, I focus on fashion, beauty, lifestyle. I also do a little bit of DIY, so if you're not subscribed, hit the subscribe button down below so you don't miss another upload. So today, I'll be doing a Zara winter sale haul, and also it will be Black Friday Zara as well, because I didn't do another video for that, for everything I bought Black Friday from other stores too. So I decided to include it in this video. And yeah, let's just go ahead and get started. So Black Friday, I bought Ebony Wood. Everybody is talking about Ebony Wood. I'm going to do a review on Ebony Wood, so I won't go into much detail, but I did buy the set. And the set was on sale for $21.50 during Black Friday, which it was actually a steal, because the big ball alone, I think it's close to 30, maybe 25, not really sure, but that was super inexpensive. And I think the big ball is 3 ounces, and then I think this one right here is 1 ounce, and this is originally $35.90, and I plan on putting this in my purse. That's why I got it. I've never smelled Ebony Wood before purchasing this from offline, so this was really a blind buy from hearing everybody talk about it. So during Black Friday and also during the winter sale, I purchased some bodysuits, and this was the bodysuit that started all for me, and this is black. I paid $25 for this. This bodysuit was a regular price. I did not get any type of sale on this. The reason why I wanted this bodysuit was because I saw the Skims bodysuit, and I really did love the high neck of that bodysuit, but I could not pay the price. I think it's like $70 for a bodysuit. The next best thing was Naked Wardrobe, and theirs was like, I think like $50-$60, around that range. That was still expensive for me, but I saw that Zara had one for $25, and I was just like, it's not gonna hurt me to spend $25 on this bodysuit, and if I don't like it, I just go ahead and get Naked Wardrobe. That's fine. But this one, it looks really good. The quality is pretty thick, and it fits very snug, and it just puts me in the mind of the Skims bodysuit for a fraction of the price. Maybe one day I'll pick up that bodysuit, but this one fits great. And I haven't worn it anywhere because I have not had anywhere to wear it. But during the sale, they did not have the black bodysuit, so I'm very happy that I bought it back in November. So they did have this color, and I picked this up for only $15.90. Now, I really thought that this was a great price. Actually, it deserved to be $25 because the quality is there, but hey, I don't mind paying the $15 for this. So I decided to pick up in this color. They also had a pink, but I don't wear pink like that, so I didn't want to pick that one up. I also picked up some more bodysuits that weren't on sale, and it's a ribbed bodysuit, and I just really needed some bodysuits for everyday wear. And this is oyster white, so it's not a true white, and I picked up a black, and these fit really well. I think these were $19. They're still on the website, and they come in so many different colors. So if you're looking for a really good bodysuit, pick up these and then pick up these. So from the winter sale, I picked up these cargos that I had my eye on for months. I just could not justify spending $69 for them, so I purchased them while they were $39. So these are size medium, and I really do like these. I saw that this girl had them on TikTok, and I was like, I have to have them. And she taught, like, you need these pants. And like she said on the video, that Zara's models do a horrible job, because if they would have styled them better and made them look better on the model, they probably would have sold out. But I really like the numerous zippers. I like The pockets, you have these large pockets, but then you have pockets on the back side of the pants. You can bring in the ankles and cinch them in, or you can just wear them unzipped at the bottom. But I like that these, I will probably keep them super casual. Now, you can also wear like booties with these, which I really do like. Because these are size medium, they look extremely big on me, but I have a really small waist and my hips are pretty wide, so I need the medium just to get in them. So that's why I purchased a medium, but I probably could have done small if my hips wasn't so wide. So during the winter sale, I like to buy shorts because their shorts are really good and you can get them for a pretty good deal. So I picked up these shorts. These are the high-waisted mom fit shorts for $22, and they're normally $35. And I got these in size 29 because that was the only size that they had close to my size, because I did not have a 28. But I'm so happy that I got these because they have a really good fit. So I don't like my stuff to be really tight on me. I like my shorts to be kind of loose, and these actually give me that loose effect that I really do want. And then I really do like this black wash. And I did buy another pair of these, which are going to be in the return portion of the video. The last item that I have to show to you all that I'm on the fence about is this chunky knit cardigan jacket situation that was over $100 and I got it for like $45-$50. I really do like this, and why I'm on the fence about it is because it's basically like a one size jacket, but I'm kind of small, so it swallows me. What I like about the jacket is that I can dress it up or down, and I also really do like the different colors in that you can play around with whatever you want to do with this. So I could probably, it'd probably be a stretch if I put it with the cargos, but I could wear it simple with like all black or just with some denim. But I don't know about this because of the size. So now we're going to get into the portion of the video where this stuff is going back. It does not matter, it's going back. Why did I get it? The first item that's going back is this polo shirt. I had very much high hopes for this shirt. I've been looking at it since it came in new arrivals. I thought it would be perfect with these pink shorts I purchased from Nordstrom for like the summertime, spring, but it just didn't match. I think if the shorts wasn't so pink, it will match better. But that was the reason why I purchased the shirt. But the shirt only comes extra small, small, medium, large. And I got extra small, small because I was like, medium, large, it might be too big. This, I kind of got stuck in it. So it just didn't work. It has to go back. But I really do like it, but it just didn't work for its intended purpose of being in the closet. And we're not keeping things anymore that we're unsure about. Next, I'm so upset about this. I really want this skirt, and it just did not work. So this is a skirt. It's very cute. We cannot deny it. It's very cute. But I can barely fit it. Barely meaning that it barely comes up on me. I got this in a size medium. That's the normal size I get in Zara's stuff. Like bottoms, I get medium. This, I probably most likely need a large. And at that point, it would not be worth it because I would have to do alterations or for it to fit right. And then with that being said, I don't know if it would have been like a good fit all around for me. So this has to go back. And then this, I think, was like $29. You know what? Instead of me guessing, I could just look on my phone. So yeah, the skirt was $29. And this is not worth it for me to even keep it. This don't fit, and I'm not losing weight for this. But the quality is pretty good. It's a satin silk material. on the website, it looked more structured. So I was very surprised with the quality when I got it. But I mean, it's a decent. Next are these jeans. And I really did love these jeans. I've been looking at them for a long time. I just did not want to pay $50 for them. I got them for, I think, $29. And they just didn't work. They just didn't work. In the hips, they were too tight. And I think that's the issue that I have with a lot of my pants, is that it just too tight in the hips. And I just didn't want something like that. I wanted something with a looser fit. So that's why these are going back. And the rips are really big in these jeans. And I don't think... Yeah, so these had to, yeah, these had to be returned. These had to be returned, with that being said. Because in the picture, these weren't... This wasn't an open hole. These were together. So, yeah, these just need to go back. Last, I have a pair of shorts. These are the denim blue version of the black mom high-waisted pants shorts, and these, I just don't like the wash on them. And because these are 28, they fit more tighter in the hips, and I just wasn't going for that. And the wash really just threw me off. So that's why these are going back to the store. So that's everything that I purchased from Zara, from the Black Friday sale to the winter sale that's going on right now. So please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe so that you don't miss another upload. Now I'll see you all next time. Bye, y'all.